Oh, yeah, this is a nifty little book with some new elements that will prove useful at a child reading grade level for thinking about the mythology underlying the universe of my graphic novel. Let's have a look. It's a spiral of course. Horses. Is that a rock garden? Traditional healing. Grandfather. Spirals. This imaginary landscape there. Cherry blossom tree.